Hi, this is Chelsea from RefnWrite. In this video, we will look at six popular research tools widely used by researchers. If you still haven't subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below. The first tool on the list is Google Scholar. Google Scholar is a free online research tool. Google Scholar has been specifically designed for searching academic literature. When you search for a topic in Google Scholar, it brings up relevant articles. It will tell you exactly how many people have cited the paper and will also tell you if the full text version is available for you to download. It also provides citation information in different formats. You can simply copy and paste it into your paper. The second tool on the list is ResearchGate. ResearchGate is a social networking site for researchers. You can search for scientific articles in ResearchGate. Most authors upload the full text version of their papers on ResearchGate. If you have any questions about the paper, you can directly send a message to the author. If the full text version is not available, you can make a request directly to the author asking for the full text version. ResearchGate is also good for asking questions. You can ask questions about various research topics on the website. Somebody will answer your question within a few hours. ResearchGate has more than 11 million members and is definitely worth joining. The third tool on the list is Microsoft Excel. Microsoft Excel is one of the widely used research tools. Excel is perfect if you have to perform a lot of quantitative analysis on your data. You can apply complex mathematical formulas quite easily. For example, here we are calculating the average of all the numbers in the column, and this is all it takes. You can easily convert your data into plots. Excel supports a wide variety of plots, for example, bar charts, scatter plots, pie charts, line plots, etc. The fourth tool on the list is Graphpad Prism. This is an online statistical tool that allows one to perform a wide variety of statistical analyses. For example, if you want to perform a t-test on two groups, simply Google Graphpad t-test and click on the first link. Now enter the data into the cells and press the calculate button. Graphpad will calculate the p-value and tell you if the difference is statistically significant or not. You can repeat the same procedure for pretty much any statistical test you want to perform on your data. The fifth tool on the list is Plagiarism Checker and AI Content Detector. It is very important that your work is free of plagiarism and doesn't contain any AI text. Don't use free plagiarism checkers available online. Use reputed checkers like Turnitin, RefnWrite, and CopyLinks. Generate a detailed plagiarism and AI content report for your document. Then, fix all the plagiarism and AI content issues flagged in the report before submitting your work. The sixth tool on the list is RefnWrite. RefnWrite is a Microsoft Word add-in used by millions of researchers. It comes with referencing tools, plagiarism checkers, proofreading tools, paraphrasing tools, an academic phrase bank, and many other useful features to help you write your research papers and thesis. You can sign up for free using the link below in the description. If you have any questions, please drop a message below. We will answer it as soon as possible. Finally, please subscribe to our channel to get future updates. Bye for now!